after that?
Yeah, I think it's a bit up and down, isn't it? Obviously, the scores don't really reflect what we wanted, and it's one of them things you can't settle on it, can you really? You need to move on next week and go again, you know what I mean? I think the mood in the camp's a bit down, but obviously we know what we've done there and we know the positives that we need to take out of them. It's only a little change, isn't it? So I think we're looking forward to next week now.
Is it a feeling of one that's got away then? It's
one of them, and you can't really, it's hard saying stuff now after it's 1 point, end of the game. 1 point that's cost us. If we'd fixed little things in the game, it'd have been a lot different, but it's happened now and move on to next week, mate, like I said.
Obviously, we're going to have to beat Australia now and Scotland as well. I mean, do you think this group's capable of doing that?
Yeah, definitely, mate. I think after today, I think you just look at the passion and pride that we've got. It's always been there, but it's just little stuff that cost us, you know what I mean? We didn't touch the ball for the last 10 minutes of the first half, and that's where they scored, and little stuff like that. But we fixed them up, I think we can beat anyone, mate.
The mood does seem to be quite upbeat, despite obviously falling short in a game of this magnitude. Is there any worry within the camp yet?
Nah, definitely not, mate. Definitely not. We've got the players, we've got the coaching staff, everyone knows what their job is, everyone knows what we need to do, and we've got to do that next week, and we've got to do that against the Australians.
John, even if you beat the others, it might compare to for and against. Is that a danger going into a Scotland game? Are you just trying to rack up as big a score as you can? Is there a danger in trying to do that?
I think you play every team like, you know what I mean, like what you do at the end of the day. And I think we need to turn up for the Scotland team because the bites are mine if we don't. And I think that's what we'll do. And I think we'll turn up next week and play the best and obviously try and put as many points as possible to get a win.
Some decent players in that Scotland team, isn't there? And you
play
every one of them.
Yeah, definitely, mate. I think, obviously, I know a few of them that play for that team, obviously play with Lewis, so there's Liam, would play with Daniel and stuff like that. So, like I said, mate, they've got a good size, you know what I mean? So we can't underestimate them, and we must turn up next week.
Well, guys.
Good stuff.